Hi, Manchu.
Thank you, sir. Welcome to Cartis Pavilion.
Well, it's great to be here. It's great to be with the Cartist man of India.
Thank you, sir.
Mr. Himanshu Jangid.
Thank you so
much. So, you are one of the Cartist man of India. And jo aap kar rahe hain, Himanshu, wo bahut unique hai. And वैसे भी last so many years you have won lot of love and respect from World Auto Forum.
Very true.
ये इतना unique, innovative idea आपको आया कैसे पहले ये बताएं आप?
So Cartist was born because I was restoring vintage cars, and during restoration I was being able to assess Indian art with the art collectors as well as the car collectors. So that is where I started collecting my own small little automobile art. So at a stage I want to stop this collecting of art because I don't have much walls to put this art. So that moment I want to stop it, I realized that whatever small little I was giving to these artists was their bread and butter. So I thought, why not I start a platform where we could help these artists and give them a platform where Indian art can be taken by automobile to the different parts of the world. But the journey, as you know, it's not an easy journey. It's a niche. Now it becomes a niche thing, which people are hard to understand what we are trying to build.
I know it's not easy, but I'm sure it's extremely fulfilling and it'll surely be very successful in the end. So, agar hum isme baat karein, kyunki na, Himanshu, ye bahut important topic hai automotive industry ke liye right now, because, you know, replenishing, recycling, reusing, remanufacturing, sustainability, it's a very big challenge for the automotive industry, because automotive industry also is a very easy target for, you know, a lot of quarters from the media, from the ecosystem, you know, ki ye to pollute karte hain, ye to, you know, recycle kam karte hain, these are the big polluter guys of the industry. So how can you value add towards cleaning up, recycling, reusing with art?
So as we are now trying to keep ourselves sustained, so the initiative what we have started, Sustained by Cartis, is about scrapping cars. It is not about scrapping cars, it's about dismantling cars, converting them into furnitures, and which the furniture which can be used at the end to offices and the homes. And we are getting designers, not only car designers, product designers, to come together on a platform where we have given the idea to the industry that this is something which can be worked, this is something, a solution initiative which can be taken not only to your home but to the other places in India which can create employment generation things.
Exactly.
Also, right?
So in fact, things like, you know, jaise hum automotive dealerships ya offices dekhte hain, wahan pe jaise aapka humne furniture dekha, bahut interesting hai, bahut unique hai. Automotive dealerships mein reception table ho gayi aisi bani hui, ya discussion table ho gayi,
and that also connects to the automobile industry as well, you know? The reason to be here at the auto expo is that's only ki OEMs can understand what we are trying to build. They can use this, give the message of the sustainability to the end users who are coming to the dealership, and they can feel and adopt the sustainable solutions what we are trying to do.
तो मैंने अभी देखा था महिंद्रा के पेविलियन में आप तो उनके लिए बड़ा सा रीसाइक्लिंग का लोगो बनाया है सस्टेनेबिलिटी का.
सो इट्स अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी. इट स्टार्टेड वन वीक बैक बिफोर द ऑटो एक्सपो.
जस्ट अ वीक बिफोर ऑटो एक्सपो,
ऑलमोस्ट अ वीक, एंड दे अप्रोच अस एंड दे आस्क अस टू क्रिएट दिस फ्रॉम द स्क्रैप व्हाट दे आर क्रिएटिंग एट द सेरो
महिंद्रा. व्हिच प्लांट?
They have started their new initiative in which they are scrapping cars at Noida, Sero.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
So they say that we want to create a logo in which these scrap cars pallets can be used and our logo can be displayed. It was a challenging thing, but as you know, we are trying to keep ourselves sustained and give a message of sustainability. It was an opportunity, and we take that opportunity and we created that logo. And everyone coming to the stall has tweeted that and been appreciated, and we hope Mahindra people like that.
I know, absolutely. In fact, in the past, I've even noticed Mr. Anand Mahindra has retweeted your creations. Even Mr. Amitabh Kant, CEO Niti Aayog, he has retweeted your creations.
So the response Cartis has been getting from all walks of life, and we've been it's been a generous of those people who have tweeted, whom you have named, like Anand Mahindra, Amitabh Kant, and other people who have supported this initiative and who have understood this is a solution to the automobile industry, where the need of the hour is that we have to work on something which has a roadmap towards a sustainable solution.
Exactly. Recycle karna hi hai, to thoda artfully, thode style mein karo na.
Very true.
So I believe you're also involving a lot of students from schools and colleges in this movement of yours. Kuch bataye uske bare mein.
So the Cartis was initially started to give platform to the young artist. We are still committed to that. We want the youngsters to understand the importance of art and design, not only through automobile, but Indian art has a rich history about it. And you, as we Indians, are always running for bread and butter. So our priorities are never towards art and design, right? Mm. But that's the very important part to build a society.
Well said. Right?
So that is the importance why what we are trying to do.
जैसे जैगवार जो हमारे पीछे खड़ी है इसमें आपने ये स्प्रॉकेट्स कैसे बनाया है मतलब ऑल दीज
सो लकीली आई वाज रिस्टोरिंग वन ऑफ द जैगवार ई टाइप आई एम रिस्टोरिंग नाउ टू ऑफ दोस वन दे आर ओनली फोर और फाइव इन द कंट्री एंड आई एम रिस्टोरिंग टू ऑफ देम वन इज अ कन्वर्टेबल एंड वन इज अ कूपे सो आई वाज लकी टू हैव दैट इन माय वर्कशॉप सो दैट्स अ ड्रीम कार फॉर एवरीवन एवरी कार लवर की जैगवार ई टाइप नथिंग टू बीट इन डिजाइन एंड स्टाइल सो we come up with one bio sculpture that's there and yeah. This is something which we also give the message of sustainability as well and use gears and auto parts to create this.
If I remember, this was there very proudly at our 2018 World Auto Forum program also.
Yes, and I missed that opportunity to be there, but this car was there to
be the top of the town and during the lunch breaks and the coffee tea breaks, people were just touring around
much,
it.
Anuj bhai. Thank you
and
so much.
And what about this Chevy, the way it's painted from outside, what kind of colors and themes have you used on this Chevy?
So this has been painted by a local artist called Shrikant Ranga from Jaipur.
Okay.
And the idea what he's trying to depict is about Rajasthani motifs because we've drawn from a place where traditionals and art forms are very rich. So he has tried to give a Manna style art. It's called a local art form, which he has tried to create it on that.
So local art on a global product, huh?
Local art on a global product. That's what we are trying to do with this Cartes thing. We want to bring Indian art on the automobiles and bring it to an international platform.
Beautiful. This Tata vehicle over there looks like a Batmobile, like a space age vehicle.
So this installation has been created by an artist called Zakir Khan. He is from Delhi. He has come to Jaipur to our studio.
Okay.
Created this installation. It's a beetle. It looks like if you look at it in a close look, it has
beetle,
wings
as in
and
the insect.
The insect. And the reason why it has been created because the theme of the Cartes for Auto Expo was sustainability, right? So it's believed that if we don't have bees, right, the world will not sustain. So that's the reason this has been created.
Well, it's beautiful, Himanshu, and we at World Auto Forum are really proud that we have you as our sustainability partner. And whatever we can do to, you know, help you get this cause on a global platform canvas, we'll be really, lucky and honored to do that for you.
Thank you so very much, Anuj bhai, and it's always a pleasure and it's an happiness to be with you and have a chat about
honor. Thank you so much.
Industry is changing.
Thank you so much, Himanshu, wish you all the very best on this sustainability message. Through the art for Cartes.
Thank you so very much.
So this is the Cartes Man of India, guys. Don't miss out on him when at Auto Expo.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.